My personal favorite is the barbacoa lamb. It's traditionally made like slow cooked, and then afterwards we grill it on a hot fire on the plancha. It becomes like super crunchy from the outside, and it's like butter soft from the inside. So it's mega juicy.